Hello, Chinese learners. Welcome to my channel, Learning Chinese with We Academy.
学习中文的小伙伴们，你们好，欢迎来到我的频道。
I have put together some selected movies, TV shows and songs that will make your learning of the Mandarin language easier, fun, and engaging. In this lesson, we will watch an amazing cartoon movie, Ne Zha. It is adapted from Chinese traditional myth.But a lot of modern concepts are embedded. You will learn a lot of up-to-date expressions, idioms and jokes, as well as getting to know younger Chinese better. It is just four simple steps to learn. Step 1. Please watch the movie clip with both Chinese and English subtitles. Step 2. Learn the new words from the clip. Step 3. Test your language in real-world contexts. Step 4.Enjoy the movie clip without any subtitles. Let us begin.
Looks like my time is up. You go. You
don't fear me later? You
are not the Master? I will live a demon and live like a person. You dare to be stupid? I am a
demon. From the moment I was born.命就定了。
放屁！别人的看法都是狗屁。你是谁，只有你自己说了才算。这是爹教我的道理。若命运不公，就和他斗到底。
扎尔，啊！
你扎尔，你干嘛？没啥大不了的，三年短是短了点儿，不过我也玩得挺开心的。唯一遗憾的是还没和你踢过毽子。今天是我生辰宴，都不准哭啊！
看来我的时间到了，看来我的时间到了，看来我的时间到了。
看来 means it seems that it is usually put before a judgment or an opinion. Example, 看来这场比赛我们输了，看来他不会原谅他了。看来 can also be replaced with 看起来或者看上去 without changing the meaning of the sentence. Example, 看起来这场比赛我们输了，看上去他不会原谅他了。到 means to arrive, come to or go to. Here,Dao means Ne Zha's life would come to an end.
你走吧，你走吧，你走吧。
八 is usually put after an action verb, which means to request or to command to do, usually in a suggestive way. Example, 我们出去玩吧，你去问问他吧。语气词 model particle such as 爸、妈、啊、呢、啦 are usually used in a conversation to indicate different mood, intention, and attitude of the speaker. They are quite confusing for Chinese learners. I will do a special topic on commonly used model particles, and the video link will be added in the description below.
你就不怕我以后？
以后，之后，然后，后来。They all have the meaning of after that, afterwards, and later. 以后，之后，然后 can be used both in past and future tense, while 后来 can only be used in past tense. 以后和之后 are similar, except that 之后 is a bit formal. 1. They can be put before action.The meaning is from now on. Example, 我以后会努力学习中文。我之后会努力学习中文。2. They can put after a time point or duration. The meaning is after. Example, 我早上九点以后才有空。我早上九点之后才有空。十年以后，我们就是中年人了。十年之后，我们就是中年人了。3. They can put after an event or action. The meaning is after. Example, 我下班以后陪你逛街。我下班之后陪你逛街。毕业典礼以后，我们就很少有机会见面了。毕业典礼之后，我们就很少有机会见面了。疫情结束以后，我要去日本旅游。疫情结束之后，我要去日本旅游。然后 emphasizes the sequence of actions. One happened after another. Example.我先写作业，然后再去超市。他衣服穿少了，然后就感冒了。后来 emphasizes the difference or contrast of actions. Example, 去年他来过我家，后来他再没来过。他开始住在北京，后来搬到南京了。
到底是不是灵珠？到底是不是灵珠？到底是不是灵珠
？First, when 到底 is used in an interrogative sentence, the meaning is what on earth, what the hell, and it can be replaced with 究竟。Example, 他到底想怎样？他究竟想怎样？你到底来不来？你究竟来不来？他到底是谁？他究竟是谁？你到底看没看过这部电影？你究竟看没看过这部电影？
若命运不公，就和他斗到底。就和他斗到底，就和他斗到底。
Two, when 到底 is put after an action verb, the meaning is to the bottom, to the end, and it can be replaced with 到最后。Example, 坚持到底，坚持到最后，战斗到底，战斗到最后。
你敢再怂心吗？你敢再怂心吗？你敢再怂心吗？
怂 is an adjective, which means timid, coward. 怂的同义词 synonym, 懦弱，胆小。Example, 你真怂。You are so timid. You are such a coward. 他太怂了。晚上不敢一个人出去。He is too timid to go out alone at night. 怂恿 means to encourage or urge somebody to do something bad. Egg on. Example. 不要怂恿他抽烟。
我是妖族，出生那一刻 命就定了。出生那一刻，命就定了。出生那一刻，命就定了。
若命运不公，就和他斗到底。若命运不公，若命运不公。
命 means life. Here, 命 is an abbreviation of 命运 which means fate, destiny, luck, fortune. 命中注定 destined. If you are in danger, you should say 救命 just as a pangolin 穿山甲 did.
命运不公，就和他斗到底。若命运不公，若命运不公，就和他斗到底，就和他斗到底。
不公 is an abbreviation of 不公平 which means unfair. Example, 这太不公平了。斗 is an abbreviation of 战斗 or 斗争。Which means to fight against someone or something. Cockfighting is 斗鸡 Bullfighting is 斗牛。
我自己命自己扛，不连累别人。我自己命自己扛，不连累别人。我自己命自己扛，不连累别人。
Kang's literal meaning is to carry something on the shoulder.It also means to be responsible for, to bear the burden. 扛的同义词 synonym, 承担负责连累连 means to connect, to link. 累 means tired, exhausted. 连累 means to make involved in a bad situation, drag others down.Get others into trouble. 连累的同义词 synonym, 拖累。
也没啥大不了的。也没啥大不了的。也没啥大不了的。
没啥大不了的 is a colloquial expression which means it's no big deal, nothing serious. 啥 can be replaced with 什么。没关系。没什么，无所谓 have similar meaning. The most common meaning of 也 is also. Here it is a connection word, which means but. 哪吒 knew that his life came to an end, but he did not care. 虽然我只能活三年，也没啥大不了的。
三年短是短了点不过我也玩得挺开心的。三年短是短了点三年短是短了点
短是短了点 It's a colloquial expression, which means, although it is short. The structure of adjective plus 是 plus the same adjective plus 了点 means, although it is adjective.Example, 这件衣服贵是贵了点，你穿着很漂亮。Although the dress is expensive, it looks pretty on you. 你来的晚是晚了点，但是什么都没耽误。Although you were late, you did not miss anything.
唯一遗憾的是还没和你提过毽子。唯一遗憾的，唯一遗憾的。
遗憾 means to regret. It is a sense of loss and longing for someone or something. Example, 我很遗憾，因为太忙，没时间参加你的婚礼。I regret that I did not attend your wedding because of my tight schedule.This implies that if I were not so busy at that time, I would attend the wedding party so that we could have a more pleasant time. 遗憾的同义词，后悔 which means blaming oneself for something caused by his or herself. If given a chance, you would do something different. Example, 我很后悔请他来做客。This implies that if I didn't invite him, something unpleasant or negative would not happen. 后悔 is caused by objective. Because of what I did, unpleasant things happened. 遗憾 is caused by subjective. Because of my busy schedule, I missed something pleasant.
今天是我生辰宴，都不准哭啊！今天是我生辰宴，今天是我生辰宴。
宴 is the abbreviation of 宴会 which means party. 生辰宴，生日宴 is birthday party. 庆功宴 is a party to celebrate achievement.
都不准哭啊！都不准哭啊！都不准哭啊！
不准 is a colloquial expression which means not allow, command somebody not to do, or forbid to do. It is similar to 不可以不要别 is used after a reminder to make the tone gentle. It is usually used by women, seldom used by men. Example, 教室里不可以抽烟哦，饭后别忘了吃药啊。
我是妖族，出生那一刻，命就定了。我是妖族，我是妖族。
Now we will introduce some non-human beings. 妖、魔、鬼、怪。妖 is demon, usually beautiful, with effeminate, delicate, and enchanting nature.魔 is also a demon, but it is very powerful. 鬼 is ghost. 怪 is monster, usually ugly. 妖魔 is also demon. 妖怪 is also monster. 魔鬼 is devil. 妖魔鬼怪 is a general term for above all non-human beings.丢人丢脸没面子 All mean to disgrace oneself, lose face, feel awkward, shame, embarrass.
可是龙王凶狠狡诈不会饶你还会连累你的父亲
我干的事不连累爹爹。
到底还是不是我朋友了？你怎么跟他一伙啊？到底还是不是我朋友了？到底还是不是我朋友了？就别唱生日快乐歌了吧。
好，知道是鸟长大呢，怕丢人。好，知道是鸟长大呢，怕丢人。好，知道是鸟长大呢，怕丢人。
但多么遗憾，不在你身旁陪伴。抱歉，我找不到。 但多么遗憾，我们的故事未完，但多么遗憾，不在你身旁陪伴，但多么遗憾，不在你身旁陪伴。
Hey, you are doing so great. Now, relax and enjoy the movie clip without any subtitles. If you like the lesson, please remember to subscribe and give a thumb up.
看来我的时间到了。
你走吧。你就不怕我以后？
你到底是不是灵珠？我一个魔丸都活得比你像个人样，你敢再怂是吗？
我是妖族。出生那一刻命就定了。
放屁，别人的看法都是狗屁，你是谁只有你自己说了才算，这是爹教我的道理。若命运不公，就和他斗到底。
扎尔，
你扎尔，你干嘛？
没啥大不了的，三年短是短了点，不过我也玩得挺开心的。唯一遗憾的是还没和你提过剑子。今天是我生辰宴，都不准哭啊。